There we go. He fell. Sir, that's a shame.